grow to 8K. ASMR Gaming Dota Championships here. Hope you guys are ready for this because it's going to be ridiculous. We're in the party and the ranked games begin on the road to 8K. And Luan's taking requests for his hero that he plays. Ricky request has been laid down by Rinzin. Ricky OP game. Ricky filled the arrow. Ricky's the one that goes in his right, lol. Yep, that's pretty much it. This looks pretty good to me, though. Bang, smash, boom. I shall last pick Ricky then. Nice. Yeah, I want to see Libot play Drow Ranger. That would be absolutely hilarious. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a long time, apparently, so that's probably why the crazy misplays. It's all good, man. Just carry on. You're good. You're all good. We're playing a new game. And we're playing in English. And we're playing ASMR Gaming Road to 8K. Yeah. We can do this. Everyone's in. It's a six-player game. Drew has a new upgrade item. Well, Stone the Crows. Luba, that makes the arrow split in two. Wow, that is cool. No idea that was the case. Is that on the scepter, Lubot? Or what? You know I've got to play my pro MRG lion here. Lion or feed. Good old Dota. I've actually been playing pretty good on this, actually. I don't play Clash. No, I don't know what that is. California swag. I play Dota. Dota is my game. Dota is my jam. It's the one game that I play that I don't record. The only that I actually play without recording. Ridiculous. Okay, Lion is straight in there. Enemy's going to pick first though. They are going to go for Witch Doctor. Witch Doctor, am I? Do I play WoW? No. I play all the games that you guys watch. Fallout 4, GTA 5. Dota, that's about it. What, TH? I have no idea what you're talking about, Rizin. What are you? I have no idea. Okay, Lubot is Drow. Drow is life. You can win and repeat or lose, but have fun. Yeah, don't worry, I've won the past, like, five ranks in a row, so yeah, MRG, Pro Series MRG right over here. Can somebody tell me whether the thing is updated and says, does it actually say Dota 2 now on the stream? Let me know, please. Let me know. Dazzle, off lane. Ugh, lane of mid. What is this? What is this trash Dota? It must be something to do with like League of Legends rank or something. Who knows? It's all about MMR in this game, as you can see. MMR, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I still don't know what this Losty guy is going to play. Drow has been plucked. Rubik mid. Oh, what is going on? Why is this game? Clash of Clans, right, okay. I have no idea. silencer. This is the road to 8K. What are you talking about? Yeah, it is the road to 4K, but technically, it's fine. It's the road to 8K from 3K. That's all. There's no reason there should be any lag for you, Bonzo. One tree, everything's good on this end. Might want to get that looked at, buddy. Might want to get that looked at. Get a look at that. If you've ever tried an Apple device, just download Clash of Clans. No, I don't want to. I don't need any more trashy iOS games. I've got enough as it is. Okay, we do this the easy way or the hard way. And I'm all out of the hard way. Or all out of the easy way, maybe. Seems to be working. Chat seems to be working fine. You can't see the map, but you don't need to see the map, do you? No. Totally fine. Well, actually, I could probably move my character, my webcam a little bit, maybe. Meh. I'll do it if it gets annoying. But they have Doom, Rivik, Juggernaut, Death Prophet, and Ancient Apparition. We have Drow Ranger, Lion, Dazzle, Centaur, Warrunner, and Silencer. Is this? Centaur Warrunner having a little chop chop. Three on bot. Silencer taking liberties, apparently. It should be good though. Hey Doom, how's it going? I'll give you vision. Doom, oh, there you go. Vision for the little bot. Doom's not gonna come in here for this. We got distance again. Back down towards the tomb. See what he wants to do. Just stand there apparently and lose all his mana. Good job. Okay, we're still on level 3 here. But never mind, we can do it. Bang, lost it. There we go, lovely. Denied. Here's tomb again. Coming in. He has no mana now. Which is good. She got some cash now, which is good. Get ourselves some boots here. Hey Tim, I've got boots now. What you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do? That's right. That's what I thought. If you won the lottery and won like $1 million, you would keep it all for yourself because $1 million is like not a lot of money. You'd probably donate $10,000 if you did. Struggling so much, and meanwhile, our like Drow Ranger is just getting fat as all balls. That's brilliant. Why are you attacking me, guys? You should leave me alone, please. Okay. Okay. We now have a ancient apparition on top. These pro players right now. There's the doom. Doom's died. Before I died as well, I think. Did he? Yeah. Doom dead, then lion, so I got some experience out of that. That's fine. Let's go ahead and upgrade this and also buy this and one of these. Here and then go and try and sort out the Death Prophet. She is level 8, but that'll scare me none. Oh, she doesn't want to play. Poor girl. Phew. Let's take all of these right past the tower here. There we go. level 6. Death Prophet is still on the mid lane here, though, so that's fine. Just wait for this to die down. Apparently she wants to lose all of her mana. Oh no. Oh crap, I managed to miss the wrong unit because my wand was on the wrong place. Damn it. That's annoying. But we do now have our finger, which is good news. Probably gonna have to go for something like this. And try and kill her if we can. She's level 10 now though. I mean, she's disgusting. It's like all of our investment here is in Lubot. We need him to be able to play like a massive, massive game. Meanwhile, I can try and defend the tier 2 tower here. Or at least get some experience points out of this, maybe a little bit of gold at the same time. Dry Ranger's here as well. Finger of Death is ready to go, so if they want it, I can play it. But no TP's available for tier 1 here. But the Haste Rune is available. ASMRCast, yeah. He is good, man. He is very good. I've complimented him many times on his abilities. He's really, like, quite involved in the community as a melee ASMR artist. Which is awesome, because you find the most like, melee ASMR artists aren't really interested or involved in the community enough, so it's a bit of a shame. Let's see if I can get the career kill here. Sort of hang around, wait for the career. A shame. They obviously moved it offline there. So we'll bring this right back now. We've managed to get ourselves a good amount of gold, enough to get ourselves the main bits and pieces that we needed here. Regeneration runes, gonna get her back to full mana. It's gonna make us struggle a little bit. But at least we can get these kills here. Not secure that one, unfortunately, but they are moving up. Juggernaut's going to try and counter this, but she is pretty much screwed. There's the Centaur with the boost there, the Hustle. Nobody's here to help me. And there he is, just bringing the game. In the end, I get saved by Dazzle, thankfully. But it was a really touch and go there for a second. Let's use these tangos up whilst we can get these little bits of gold here. There we go. That'll do it. And we're pushing out for the Veil now, almost immediately on this. But we're pretty good to go right now, so keep on moving up. Let's see if we can get another rune spot down here. No, up this way, please. I don't want you to risk it. Doing the job. It's always nice to see. Rinsen's finally finished his homework, which is good to see. Good job, man. Trap Ranger is doing good work in the lane here. We're gonna have to try to. Nope, she's backed off to top. That's fine. Easier for us to deal with anyway. extravaganza sees it, wants to go and commit for it. Because see, the engine apparition's there. Doesn't really know what to do. Can see that they're all here. Their doom's up here as well. There's the doom on me. So we'll just stay out of the fight temporarily here. There's the ulti pop on Death Prophet. Which we need to wait for our doom to pop off here. But nothing. Certainly not enough unless Drow decides to manage to get this triple over here. Which she will be able to. There's the triple kill. Absolutely perfect. That worked out surprisingly well considering the situation. Massive plays. Massive, massive plays. I couldn't tell you why FIBO is so popular. I think it's mainly like a preference thing. A lot of people just are not comfortable with males whispering in their ears. Simple as that. So it depends if you're comfortable with it or not. I assume you guys are because you're all here, so. Let's go and sort out the mid lane. We've got the first two parts of our Veil here anyway, which is good news. There's potentially a good amount of gold here if we can get up in time before it all gets wiped out. Looks like we should be able to get at least the ranged creeps though. Yeah, that's 200 gold. 200's enough. Here as well, which is good. Drow's getting fat, which is what we like to see. That triple kill though, awesome. Lubot is good at this game. You guys can see. There the Prophet is also level 14 though. So it's going to be a struggle to commit to anything here. Gonna just TP down here to save the lane. Didn't realise the silencer was so close, otherwise it wasn't really worth doing, but to be fair, we make quite a lot. So, why the hell not? Tons are also denied the tower as well, that's pretty committed. Got a first of our two robes of the Magi here. Drow's getting disgusting. And that's going to be level 15 very, very soon. Nice work. Let's get this tower then, yeah. Here we go. We're all here and ready to take it on. There should be almost enough gold here for us to get the Veil sorted out. All we need to do now is just commit. It seems like everybody wants to just go for it here. Damn it, that's annoying. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. There's Doom. That's it. That's everything we had. See if they decide to come in for this. No commitments on anybody here right now, which is good. Let's get this tower down here. Lovely. That was a good two tower push from that. Now we've got enough for our Veil as well, which is good. In fact, let's just get the one of those out here as well. And you know what? Let's get a TP as well. Let's just go crazy. Disney Girl has joined us again. I think you've used up your single unfollow and refollow there, my friend. Still, like, I am grateful for you joining us and becoming part of our little family. Another tower's down. This is getting disgusting. Ace Apparition's using his almighty frostbite on me there, but once my Tranquil Boots kick in, it's not going to be useful for him at all. It's actually pretty terrible. Donkey's heading back. I'm going to put a ward up here, even though there's one on the other side here. Visibility. They've still got a massive cooldown on the old hex here, which is a shame. But let's just see what happens. Kafka's very well with the Great Gatsby. I'll basic illusion here. I wonder why it wasn't moving. That kind of explains it. Okay, row one seems to be on middle, which means we need to push back across here. Unless, shit, that's not good. There's a bottle to double damage rune. That's gonna be bad times for everybody involved if she pops that. Okay, silencer, getting in position here for a massive play. She's got her thingies. She realizes what's happening. Oh, there it is, massive. Shoot her! Right click, for God's sake, people! What are you... Oh my god. We're wicked sick on Lua there, but just trash. I didn't pop my veil, I know. That's probably my trash there. What am I doing? Help is here. Good to see you, my friend. I saw your YouTube vid and TH said. I mean, the most important part of that sentence is obviously TH said. So I'm glad to see you, my friend. Thank you for joining us. I'm glad that you're... here to become part of our little crew. Welcome. What else have we got to do here? We probably need to go straight into our scepter if we can. And next stage, this death prophet though. Level 18 now. How's Drow doing? 17. Keeping up, which is the main thing. My finger isn't doing enough damage right now though. And Dazzle. Is Dazzle keeping up on the wards? I'm glad. Dazzle, take care of the warding for a little while. It's kind of your job, Dazzle. You should realize this by now. Which means that I need to go get some kind of bounty rune or something. Let's hope that the bottom's going to be a bounty rune. Because that's where we're walking to. It's mine, Lugold, go away! It's mine! Yep. Cool. Ah, so you really want to come in? The plays. There it is! There it is! That's good. Little hex there to just shine down completely. And we have the first part to our scepter. Perfect little bit of AoE here. Zilly, I haven't had a cup of tea for a couple of hours now. In fact, I'm feeling wobbly. I might actually have to go and make one at some point soon. But it's Twinings every day, pretty much every day. Although, I have recently learned how to make bubble tea. You know, the boba stuff with tapioca pearls in the bottom. Like a little bit of honey and stuff with black tea, with my English breakfast teas, because it gives a really kind of like stronger bitter taste, and it goes so well with the lemon. Oh, it's so good. I got the tapioca pearls from a Korean supermarket, and it basically is the same as Chinese tea, like a standard boba tea, which is what it's called, bubble tea. But it's purely made, rather than having like a jasmine black tea or something like that, it's made with English breakfast tea, and it's super duper delicious. Like, I love it. That's great. I'm here now, everybody. I'm here. Hello. Hello, everybody. Oh, come on, please. Oh, we got the tower. That's good. on something to watch after this. Go and check her out. Right. I'm going to have to get a TP here. 29 seconds. Ward's definitely being purchased here, so I'm going to have to go for Sentry as well. I'm trying to push this out. I'm actually going to have to go top, I think. There's potential for a good amount of gold owner here. Science feels like it as well. So they say maybe Dark Souls, maybe Seas. So you guys have a choice between like the utterly terrifying or perhaps the nice and chilled. I have no idea. But your discretion is advised. She also swears like a sailor. No. Okay, we'll just do a little bit of jungling here whilst we're here, level 11. It's just terrible. But we have Luvot to focus on here for the commit, so let's keep on doing that. I'm going to go and ward out the Roshan next here. Okay, so there is a Death Prophet here on the tier 2 for bot. Because he's actually going to be committing to this pretty hard. To support in the way of this is going to be so bad. Oh, we missed the pop. We're going to take the things off of that. Apparently this person was on the phone, so they missed the thing. Never mind. Can we just push these out a little bit? So we're actually doing all right. Let's just push this out a little bit more. I need to kind of centering up. Okay, that's good. It'll be fine. American kids seem a lot less mature for some reason. Well, maybe you should move to the UK and start streaming here instead. Okay, that's good. Arcane, you can get that dazzle. I don't need it, I'm too hardcore. But there are no wards around here, which is good. We can start pushing into... Okay, Daedalus here on Lubot. That is a ultimate critical strike. As you can see, it's a passive critical strike. It's so good. I just want to actually fight this anyway, though. Oh, we can't get him because he's in 4-1 BKB. Here's the movement speed. That's literally everything I've got here. Let's bring it right out of the fight. There we go. And that's how you juke somebody. Ridiculous. That was so good. Team wipe, because the Daedalus there, the criticals on the Lubot. Just bringing the Juggernaut out of the way for the for his little ultimate where he bounces around. Most of the damage because I have the veil. It means my armor is actually increased considering the line is pretty bad for that kind of thing. This tower's gonna go down like 5 hits here because Drow Ranger is just ridiculous right now. It's like tiny strength. Almost absolutely ridiculous. Razoru, I'm from the south coast of the UK, quite close to sort of Portsmouth area. You can go on Google Maps, have a look at that like sort of area. I'm not actually in the city though, I'm more in the sort of like little town areas. It's great, I love it here. And I did live in London for several years though, so that's a thing. Okay, this has been wiped out, so there's no point going back at all for this. So we'll just hang out and wait. I don't think they really know what they're doing, so that's fine. We can just sit on here, wait for the wave. We've got his sad face. And this tower's just going to go down passively here. No problems. I'm not even going to make enough money here to get my my stuff together. There's a little push. But nothing doing, nothing special. We got the racks, that's all we needed. Is it? Did we? No. We got 8 racks here. Not both racks. Okay. I like London, says Zilly. too strong to be addictive, exactly. And I agree with Lubot about breathing being kind of important there. Everyone needs to give props to Lubot as well. He doesn't even experience ASMR, but he still watches these streams. That's how hardcore he is. He just loves the Kafkas too much. He just can't get enough. Okay, we actually do have enough money, by the way, to just straight up buy this. I didn't even... I forgot to look. Okay, there goes Dream Ranger. That's good. And everything is good. The damage is not enough. The damage is not enough. My doom, no, I'm not. That's what's up there, though. That was so good. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh dear. Yeah, exactly. Get out of here. That turn was beautiful. That mana drain turn that made him turn. Wow, that was ridiculous. Nice plays there. Nice plays involved. Okay, well, can you believe this? Exactly, silly. This is like, for anybody who doesn't experience ASMR, this is like just a super chill stream. It's like I always think of it as like a jazz club, just where everyone's like, and now we're gonna play some smooth jazz from the likes of Billy Ray Soul and accompanied by the Roots on bass guitar. That kind of thing, you know. Nice. That's why ASMR is to like non-ASMR people. Do with yet? No, they haven't yet. I need to go with my purchasing. I'm gonna get rid of this. Don't need that anymore. Vision is not important anymore in this game. So let's go for the lens here. The glory of the aether lens, especially for a lion. Nice build. Smooth jazz after without having to suffer through clef playing the trumpet. Yeah. Good job, Lipop. I used to play a trumpet. First